Denver International Airport opened a new return to terminal route on Wednesday. It's a free flow loop from Jackson Gap Street to the Jeppesen Terminal. The goal is to improve traffic flow on Jackson Gap Street and Peña Boulevard. This is part of the $30 million Peña Boulevard improvement project. There will be nightly lane closures through September as crews install new signs. Katie Johnston for CBSN Denver.